Guys, I've joined a new club, the Tired Dad's Club. It's an exclusive club, but it's Father's Day today. So I'm shout out to all the other dads out there. This is my first Father's Day as an actual father, which is slightly odd, but also very cool. So I'm shout out to all the dads out there and shout out to all the mums who do both jobs at the same time. You're all legends. With that said, what better way to spend Father's Day but to watch TikToks? I need to reevaluate my priorities, but let's watch some toks. I tweeted this and I asked you to reply with your favorites. No theme this time, just your favorites. And I better see some good ones. And I know last time I said if you hit the like button, then I will start recreating TikToks. I do have that planned, but I haven't had a lot of time. Mainly because of this. But I'll get to it because you guys smashed the likes. So if you smash the likes on this one, that'd be great. I appreciate it. Sub if you're new. Let's watch. I say I like the dog TikToks every time. So you guys keep sending in the dog TikToks. Are you okay? Listen, the other dog's like, are you good, bro? Is that a sneeze? Oh, he's going again.
Oh, baby.
What? I hope I'm not laughing at a dog that actually has an issue. Like a medical issue, which is the reason that he sneezes like that. But that is funny. Judy, 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 bo booty, banana, fana, fo foodie. Judy, Judy, bo booty, banana, fana. Ew! Oh, no! Oh, it says, I beg you, please recreate this. How can he bend like that? This man's made of... Okay, that's not too bad. How does he do that? How do you bend like that? I don't think I can do it. Okay, in the recreation TikTok video I'm gonna do, this is on my list, all right? I've got it stored in my brain. Oh, my goodness. I don't even know what to say. I'm sure the duck is fine. It just walks, right? You know that's the dad goose as well. It's very fitting for Father's Day. Look at this happy family. Mum up front, strutting her stuff, getting to places on time. The kids are organized, and then there's the dad at the back who can't even walk properly. Oh. We don't need to see the close-up. The chick is fine. Look, it walks off. It's no, don't show me the close up. It's fine. They're born and all of their bones and stuff are soft. So the chick is fine. Come on, dad. Do better. This one's called Dan on Stream. I definitely could pull off their hairstyle, I think.
Loving can hurt.
It's so true. Yo, props. Props to that guy for posting that. Mad props. If you watch the streams, you know, I use my voice a lot. Videos, streams, and sometimes it just cracks under the pressure, quite literally. An accurate representation of how my life is going. It better be sitting indoors wearing a mask.
I'm so happy because I'm a gummy bear, gummy bear.
Bro, I did this on, I think it was on the stream. We watched the shark guy on TikTok. Anything with like a perfectly timed scream is incredible. I'll show you. Okay, this one's one I'm going to recreate, all right?
I'm a gummy bear, gummy bear.
That's my favorite one so far. Disney at home.
Disney rides at home edition. Tower of Terror.
Oh, no.
It's just like I'm really there.
You know what? In fact, Tower of Terror, I'm going to put it out there. Controversial opinion. Tower of Terror is one of my least favorite rides at Disney. Don't hate. Do not hate. Stop. Stop right now. I love theme parks. I love Disney. But if you're dropping me from a great height and I don't know when that's going to happen to me, I'm going to have an issue with it, okay? The anticipation kills me. And when I drop, there's that bit where it like goes up to the top, opens like doors, and you can see how high you are. And you know you're dropping. Like now, I clench and scream like this. Not a fun time. Disney's meant to be the happiest place on earth, but everywhere else in Disney is the happiest place on earth, apart from that one ride. Okay. Wait. Hold on. I think this music might be copyrighted. I've been leaving all the copyrighted music in, and I just want to let you know that these TikTok videos, yo, these get claimed hard. My last one, how many copyright claims do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's actually a record right now. But yeah, you see that big red monetization sign? That happens on all these TikTok videos. The videos earn money, but they go to other people. Five other people, so. Let's see if the record is broken today. Anyway, I interrupted myself. So my mom got these lights, and they make the toilet water glow whenever you open the door. And she decided red was a good idea. That's so good. I thought they were going to have someone like go to the toilet and then stand up and see that the water is red. That would be more horrific. That would be more of a nightmare. Can we just talk about this floor for a second? What is going on here, sir? It looks like you've missed the toilet a few times. Is everything okay? Are these real? They are. It's like a thing on the side that lights up your bowl. £4? Okay, let me just quickly buy one of these. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand and he said to the man running the stand, hey, bump, bump, bump. I feel uncomfortable. No, don't come closer. Stop. No! Look at their little arms! Hold on a second. Hold on. This guy, he seems like average height, right? He seems like, I would say I'm average height. No comments, please. So the people in these suits must be tiny. I need that. I need myself an uwu suit. Should I Google that as well? Uwu suit. It's definitely not what I was after, but oh no, how to trick an idiot. This is going to be me, isn't it? It's definitely going to be me. Great. No! It's so cute. What? You've got watermelon as a front door. It's so cute. I want to cry.
So this is my dog, Mako. We think he was raised with cats initially because he just loves to be on counters and elevated surfaces. I've never heard him bark, and he's overall just a really weird little dude.
Dude, he's cute. I love how they end on the frame of him in one of the most impossible places ever. So wait, so this is a conundrum. If you have just one puppy and then six cats, will the dog act like a cat? That's kind of cool. Just walk in to get some milk and your dog is on the fridge.
Does anybody else like to just grab their blanket,
yeah,
wrap it around themselves and...
Worm.
Oh, I can't remember who said it. It might have been PewDiePie, but he said, you know, like Egyptian hieroglyphics are just pictures. They're going to look back on us in like 300,000-500,000 years and see how we communicated on the internet. And it's going to be like hieroglyphics, but in memes, and wonder why we found this stuff funny. Why did I laugh at this? I want a worm. Oh, I've seen this one. He's so bendy. Oh, no, he's another jelly man. He's another jelly man. Why do I keep seeing this kid dance in my feet every day? Yeah, me too. I don't even know how I would recreate that one. I'd have to get a syringe and inject jelly into my joints, and then maybe I'll have a chance, but there's some talent right there. It's properly on beat too. If you want to ruin every TikTok ever, just think of them filming this. Seems pretty dumb now, right? Hey, it's Mario.
New Super Mario Brothers.
Wee-hee! What am I doing? What am I now doing with my life? What is everyone doing with their life? Quarantine is making people go crazy! Is this Peach in the background? Is that Peach?
Oh.
Oh. Oh, we got the star. Let's go, dude! Yo, he's got energy.
Oh! What is that?
Oh, the dad with the perfectly cut scream as well. I don't believe it. It makes me cringe. It turns out the star doesn't let you go through walls. He hasn't got that far in Mario, has he? The Goombas, destroyed. Walls, destroy you. Oh, wait. This is the dog. This is the dog from earlier. There is no way he got up there by himself. You literally just put him up there yourself. Ha, ha, ha. We got some haters. Wait, do they reply? Come on, prove them wrong, bro. Prove them wrong. Prove him he's a dog. Table, table. Yes, get on that fridge, boy. There he goes. Take that, haters. My man is a cat in a dog's body. Living with that dog must be crazy. Look how he does it so easily as well. Anything you put down is going to be eaten. No, don't do it. Don't do it. I've seen so many of these. Don't do it to the Lego man, please. The Lego man is sacred. No, not the perfect face. This dude's straight out of Roblox. That didn't work at all. As if Baldi and the Lego man had a baby.
Oh, I'm a puppy.
It's so cute.
Cute, lovable, cuddly. I enjoy when you rub my tummy. I love treats because they are so yummy.
Yes.
I'm your buddy. Yeah, I'm a puppy.
Ah, speaking of puppies. Oh, I don't want to disturb them. Can you see them? Darcy, it's your birthday. Darcy's 6 years old today. I love this one. Excuse me? No. You're not allowed to do that to me. You put, I love this one with a smiley face, like it was going to be nice. That's kind of sick, though. Like, I love what people can do with body paint. I think TikTok is full of people that can do these transformations because it works really well. I have never seen one like this, though. Oh, this is creepy. Oh, she opens her eyes at the end. Yo, that's crazy. That's good. That's one of the best body arts I've seen, for sure. There's literal eyeballs in her hands. What? Look at the mom's face. She's like, what are you kids doing now? Was that a dad? Bro, he launched. And they just carry on. What am I watching? Why is Barney there? That was crazy. And it's definitely going to get me a copyright strike for sure. That was sick. Of course, there has to be a Peppa Pig one.
Why is Granny in the roof?
We're tidying the attic.
Kids shows like crack me up. If you look at them through the context of the eyes of an adult, they make no sense and are almost funnier. Pepper is one of them. They've just casually got their granny hanging out of the attic.
Is Granny in the roof?
We're tidying the attic.
Okay.
What's the attic?
It's where we keep all our old things.
Like you, Grandpa Pig. I am the one, the one.
I've said it before. Pepper is on like a roast mission in her episodes. She knows that she's the main character. She knows the show is named after her. I saw a video in my YouTube recommendations once of Peppa Pig fat shaming her dad for 2 minutes and 30 seconds. She's crazy. She's a savage. Oh. You caught me off guard. I was curious. I saw medical tools and I was like, wait, surely this isn't allowed on TikTok. And then in comes a banana. What are you going to do to this man? What does he need? Yeah. Sterilize the banana. Wait, what are you injecting it with? I hope he's okay. Oh. Maybe I don't understand it. Wait, this got dark real fast. Hold on a second. The banana doesn't even look pregnant. It gave birth to pasta. Look how happy the little bits of pasta are. Oh no. They spent too long wrapping up the pieces of pasta and drawing their first faces on that they forgot about the banana's desperate state. One like equals one cry for the banana. I think I've had enough. I think food surgery is where I draw the line. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you for supplying me with the weirdest TikToks I think you've seen so far. I'm gonna go and watch more food surgery on TikTok because I'm now intrigued as to what happens to these poor little pastors. I must know. They must grow up to avenge their banana mother. I know there's an even bigger anime plot twist about to happen. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. That'd be greatly appreciated. Subscribe if you're brand new as well by hitting that big red button just below the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye! Swing wagon, candle, canvas, sofa, fork, rubber band.